It's a male Marsh Harrier. Injuries. The wing is hanging. Yeah. Okay. Another male, Marsh Harrier. Even this one has the right wing injured. So another male Marsh Harrier. Oh yeah.
So you can see an injury to the right wing.
One has one of the legs is broken. Left wing. Also a male Marsh Harrier.
So this is a common kestrel we received on the 29th of March, found by persons that were walking around Girgenti. The bird is a male common kestrel and is suffering an injury to the chest and a bit to the wing as a result of shotgun injury.
So we have here a common kestrel that was recovered this morning, 30th March, from Żabbar. The bird appears to have an injury to the wing, feels broken, will be taken to a vet to be seen and to determine the outcome.